Techno Update. Subscribe now.
Doro 8030 review. Design and build quality. The phone is rather chunky at 10.1 millimeters thick. Its large bezels and angular design makes it seem like a time traveler from nearly a decade ago that got put on the shelf by mistake. As a result, the Doro 8030 does feel robust in a world where the latest and greatest feel increasingly fragile. Dropping the phone from waist height doesn't inject any fear. It's the type of phone that you'll be able to drop a few times without having to worry about a cracked screen. There's a 3.5 mm headphone jack at the top of the phone, where you'd plug in your headphones. Speaking of which, the bundled earphones provide a decent sound quality. The Doro 8030 isn't waterproof, water-resistant nor dust-proof, as it has a removable back plastic cover which reveals its removable 2,000mAh battery, a micro SIM slot and a microSD card slot. The latter provides an additional 32GB of memory, which you'll have to buy separately. Display. Its 4.5-inch display is rather poor. Starting with its 854x480 resolution screen, which feels low, given it's identical to the much cheaper Alcatel Peak C4, 5, and Vodafone Smart T8. With a 331 CD/m2 brightness, the Doro can be used under bright sunlit conditions without any issues. Viewing angles are relatively good too. It hasn't got the best color accuracy at an average delta E of 2.55, which will result in certain colors, such as red, green and cyan, looking a little off target. With an 83% sRGB gamut coverage, colors look vibrant and are rich. Its 860:1 contrast ratio and 0.38 CD/m2 black level mean black colors on your screen might look a little gray. Software. Doro's software is rather unusual. The company has opted to overlay the outdated Android 5.1, which looks old in comparison to the shiny new Android 8 Oreo mobile operating system. Performance. Inside the Doro 8030 you'll find a quad-core 1.1 GHz Snapdragon 210 with 1GB of RAM. These specs aren't terribly good, in fact, the Doro 8030 is outpaced by the cheaper Alcatel Peak C4, 5, and Vodafone Smart T8. Looking at the cross-platform Geekbench 4 benchmark results, the Doro 8030 sits at the bottom of the table, and the numbers reflect the real-world speed and multitasking capabilities of the phone. It's sluggish and incapable of handling multiple apps at once. The Doro 8030 lasts 9 hours 55 minutes in the Expert Reviews video torture test. This means the phone will last you a day without having to be recharged. If you aren't going to be watching movies on it for 10 hours straight, then it'll last you a few days without needing extra charge, though the easy-to-use charging dock means you're unlikely to be hunting a cable for long. Camera. Its camera performance is shocking. With a 5-megapixel sensor and no rear-facing flash, the Doro 8030 doesn't take accurate images and has noticeable smearing. A front-facing 0.3-megapixel camera can be used for selfies, but yet again, colors, smearing, image noise and detail are poor.